Alright, and we're almost done with level 3. This has been quite the exciting level. Has it not? We just ditched a bunch of equipment we don't need. Equipment and other items. And we just got the pearl, which means we can open up the clam door. That's where they keep all the clam chowder. The entire dungeon supply. Once we raid the chowder bin, victory will be ours. Oh, spiritual hammer spell is gone. And that's the one downside. Since we can't move this equipped blade, we just have to wait until that wears off before we can cast spiritual hammer again. You know, come to think of it, how are we supposed to know this mystical orb when we find it anyway? I mean, how do I know that this isn't the orb? You know? I mean, I found a lot of orbs so far. A crim key. More keys. You know, I found a ton of orbs. What would she do if I just brought back some random orb that I found? And they said that I grow weaker. These guys temporarily drain your strength, like some other enemies in the dungeon, which I'm not sure if I've encountered yet or not. Oh god, I feel a sneeze coming on. Oh, excuse me. Hi, sheet ghoul. What? I said sheet. I didn't say shit. You're hearing things. I said sheet ghoul. Sheet. Whoa. Time to form a strategic retreat. See if it'll let us rest here. Oh, thank god. I love not having to worry about food. That's the best thing ever. Okay, let's spiritualize our hammer, flamatize our blade, and we are once again an unstoppable killing machine. Oops. I am a being of unimaginable destruction. But I can still get my ass kicked. So it turns out that the manual has descriptions of all the spells, all the monsters, and all the items in the game. And I've been meaning to take a look at that, to look at some of the spells, because I have some questions about some of the spells. Like, for example, why is there a cure paralysis spell if you can't cast spells while you're paralyzed? Good question, huh? I think there's also a spell that cures somebody who's been turned to stone. But if you've been turned to stone, you can't do anything. You're stuck. Let's see. We never did find that purple hammer, did we? Well, it's probably down here. Damn, there's still a lot of enemies on this level. No, it's not down here. Well, maybe I missed it somewhere. I don't know. At this point, I don't really care. I think I'm just going to make a break for the exit. It's a pretty long ways away. Rations we don't need. Bracers I probably don't need. Nah. I mean, it's just hard to beat. Gauntlets to give me a strength of 22. They're like gauntlets of fire giant strength or something like that. I don't know. I wish we'd find some identify scrolls or an identify mirror. That's a mirror that lets you identify any item you use it on. That's the stairs up, which means the stairs down must be incredibly far away. That's my equipment dump. I tell you, I am terrible with directions. Oops. Yeah, just hack at the air. Whoa, holy shit. Where did all these monsters come from? I've already been to this room. I don't know, maybe they do. Oh fuck, I am surrounded. This is not good. I need to kill this guy so I can get away. Die, 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 die. Hurry up. I'm dead. That's it. I did the worst thing that you could do, and I got surrounded. I didn't even see him sneak up behind me there. Oh well. Nothing we can do but keep on trucking. Keep on trangling. Oh lord. You know what? I've determined that there's nothing worth having else in this dungeon, so I'm just going to get out of Dodge. I am going to get to level 4 before this video is over. So help me God. Hammer. Blade. Okay. Screw it. I'm going to the exit. Which means I need to go north, east, north. No, not north. I need to go north, west, south, and then all the way around. I can't believe it. Man, that sucks. Oh well. That was the first death. If I was in a race, I probably would have lost. I swear I saw something here. And just another hole in the wall, I guess. Or maybe it was the same hole in the wall. I don't know. I don't care. I wish my armor class were better. It's only 2. That is the book from earlier that makes you lose a level of experience when you read it. I'm not reading that again. I'm not gonna fall for that. I don't really care about that door. There can't be anything that exciting behind it. Of course, exploration isn't the only reason it's unwise to just rush through a dungeon. You know, there's also the whole level aspect. But you know, I'm going to start running into an enemy pretty soon that gives me experience up the wazoo. More experience than I can cram into every orifice. I hope that other save doesn't just confuse me. Okay. Moderate doesn't have multi-level puzzles, which means that you can ditch any keys from the previous level that you don't need. Which is exactly what I'm going to do. Actually, I'm not sure what multi-level puzzles means. I assume it has to do with keys. There's a gargoyle behind that, the stone impasse. Gargoyles can only be hit by magical weapons. They make a horrible noise. And they give you a ton of experience. Freaking 3 keys of faith. Good lord. Sounds like somebody saying wow. And they just freaking stretched out the wave. Wow. Alright. Time for some serious healing. I can't wait until I get Cure Moderate Wounds. It's so much better than Cure Light Wounds. I should get that the next level I go up. Alright. Did I ever figure out what that wand did? I think I did, but then I forgot to save or something. Or I wasn't recording at the time. I forget. Well, hell, let's find out now. Okay, it is a wand of fire, which made short work of that gargoyle. Just a decoration. That's also just a decoration. And here's an old familiar buddy. Oh, I wish my armor class didn't